Creating an A/B test in the Pii testing engine. Over 10,000 companies in 57 countries trust invesp for conversion insights through bi-weekly webinars, the conversion optimization blog, and marketing research. Now, our community has a new tool to increase conversions. Introducing the Pii testing engine, created to dramatically and easily increase your online revenue. To create an A/B test in Pii, start by entering the URL of the page that you want to test. For this A/B test, we are going to test landing pages for Cisco's WebEx service. Our goal will be to increase the number of free signups for the service. Let's get started by entering the URL of the page that we want to test and click on the Create Test button. Step 2. The visual editor will load up your page immediately. The Pii point-and-click visual editor allows you to make changes to your page. As I hover on around the page, each element is highlighted with a blue box, which means it is editable. Once you click on the element you want to change, a menu will appear with a list of possible actions you can make to that element. These actions include edit, hide, remove, move, copy and move, change style, or resize, as well as many other options. We are working on increasing the number of signups. However, the headline is not a great call to action. I would like to test a different headline. I will hover on the blue box here, click on it, and then select Edit. I can enter a new headline and then click OK. Now that I have completed this test variation, I would like to create another variation. Simply go to the top navigation panel on the Pii testing engine and click on the Add New Variation to add another variation to test. The original page will load up again ready for you to make changes. For this second design or variation, I would like to remove the pricing options from the page. I hover over the box and click on it. I will select Remove from the action menu. There, it's gone. Finally, I would like to move the Sign Up Free button to the center. I will move my mouse to hover over the blue box and then click on it. I will select Move from the action menu. I will move the box to the center, then click OK. You can see any changes you made to the screen in the History panel on the right side. You can hide or expand this panel as needed on the page. Notice that my test has two variations in addition to the original page. Variation 1 with the new headline, Variation 2 where I removed the pricing button and centered the signup account button. My test is ready to go. If everything looks good, you can move to the next step by clicking on the Proceed to Next Step button. Step 3. The Goals page is the third step in creating the A/B test in Pii. Here, you can set up the types of conversions you would like Pii to track for your A/B test. To set conversion goals for this test, click on Add Another Goal. Pii allows you to track multiple and different types of goals for any test. For example, Pii can record a conversion when a website visitor visits a particular URL, such as an order confirmation page or a thank you page. Other types of conversions include clicking on a particular link, downloads a file, or generate revenue. For this test, a conversion will trigger when the user completes the form and goes to the thank you page. We will enter the URL of the thank you page. When you are done setting up your goals, click on the Proceed button. Step 4. This is the final step of creating an A/B test in Pii. On this page, you can review and edit the test name, test URL, download the test code, review the goals for the test, and preview the different variations. You will have to install the test code only once on your site, and you can test an unlimited amount of tests after that one installation. We will change the test name to Increase Signups. When you are ready to start the test, click on the Launch Test button. Once the test is launched, Pii will begin collecting and displaying real-time results for the test. As visitors come to the page, Pii will split the traffic between the different variations evenly. You can view a report of the performance of each variation depending on the goal you set. For each of the variations, you can see the different metrics which Pii tracks, such as the number of visitors, conversion, conversion rate, percentage of improvement, confidence, bounce, and exit rates, and other types of metrics as well. To get more details about any of these steps, make sure to visit our Knowledge Center by clicking on Help. Now, it's your turn. Enter your URL to begin improving your website. Happy testing!